Hey, what's up? What's happening? What is going on? It's your favorite crappy YouTube dude ever. Doing some more ReCore on Xbox One. Should be good fun times and all that. And hopefully you do happen to enjoy this and like and subscribe and drop some comments, share all additional support.
Another tram. Let's hope Victor isn't watching this approach.
Every little bit helps out a lot.
The entire terraforming system. But coordinating all the pylons would have been impossible without the Prime Corps.
And is very much appreciated. So I guess let's look around a little bit more. Is there anything else around here? I doubt it. My guess is I'm going to do that, and then it's going to prompt you. Get ready to take the tram ride. That's my guess, because that's our destination. But if I'm correct, we have a little bit of a detour before we actually go inside, so we'll see how that goes. Depending on how long this takes, I might even... Eden Tower, that's what it's called. I can't even remember what it was fucking called. It was like, a place we gotta go. So, but I'm pretty sure we encounter something before we even go inside and like solidify that we're going to proceed to end the game. Head to Rishabitsen's Eden Tower. Oh, what's this? Paradise Central, reached for Eden. Apparently not many people have reached Far Eden. 9%.
It was a calculated risk, putting so much functionality into the Prime Corps. They were damaged or removed. Terraforming would come to a halt.
I was actually just wandering around, like, what is all this about? I was mostly just wandering around to see if I could find any extra stuff. Yeah, there was nothing over here, was there? Nothing? I guess not. I was like hoping for like something extra, because I know a lot of the last logs are in this final area. So I don't know if this is going to be the end or not.
I'm here to reactivate this tower and turn Far Eden into the home that was promised to all of us. Look! Victor has misled you! When the other ships land, he will be punished!
There are no ships.
That's a lie. There are dozens of ships in orbit. My father told
me— There are no ships. I destroyed them long ago. There are no more humans. You are the last.
No. That's not true. There is another and we will. Kai.
Your friend is dead. You are alone. Far Eden belongs to me. Give me the prismatic poles.
How about no?
Jewel, if anyone could set things right, I knew it would be you.
I'm not alone. And we're taking Far Eden back!
Victor Mastin, Master of Far Eden.
So there we go, Duncan. Let's just fuck him up though, huh? There we go. Come on. Stay down. Okay, I was reading that there was a boss battle beforehand. Now I'm wondering if that's all there was to it, because I thought there was gonna be more. You'd have to go through a dungeon, you would fight him. Obviously we didn't go through a dungeon. And then you proceed to the final dungeon, but I now believe I'd actually be proceeding to the final dungeon. I'd go up to where they wanted me to go, and I wasn't quite exactly prepared to end the game now. Okay, you didn't fall on no spikies. Just looking around, there's no extra stuff to grab. I was hoping there would at least be, like, logs, because I gotta get a bunch of audio logs. But that's fine, I guess. When we get through to it, we can get all the audio logs. I thought there was like two parts to it though, like there's two dungeons or something. Yeah, no, I think there's multiple parts to it. So, but you know what? I guess we're at the end game part, so this might actually be a lengthier session than I was planning. So I think and exceed all the requirements here, so let's go. There we go. So we're going to floor one. I don't know how many floors there are. Hopefully it's not too much of a hassle. So I think hopefully the remaining, I think, well, if it's kind of like how most games, I guess this is how most games are. It hasn't really been anything deviating compared to a lot of games I've played over the years. My guess is that they're just gonna want to utilize our abilities throughout the remaining part of the game. Like, you know, abilities they've shown us, gained and acquired. So now we're just gonna put all those skills and abilities to use. We're just looking around, just seeing if there's anything to grab. Save me a little bit of trouble when I come back through later on.
Victor.
Oh, I'm going to reach the top of the tower.
This can't be its original design.
There we go. What's it look like? Nice. Okay, what's going on? What's the plan look like? Oh, I thought I was gonna jump right on the edge and then make it to the next platform. Okay. How far along are we? Okay. Oh, we can pretty much like bullshit right here, I guess. Alright, here we go. What's the plan look like? You want me to go at the- oh, okay, that's- okay. Okay, I almost wasn't sure I was gonna do that. But I obviously did make it. This place is pretty fucking huge. Wow, this is pretty fucking massive structure. You can't even see the bottom. This place is massive. Okay, so I see what y'all want me to do. Are you serious, bro? Wow. There we go. Good, very nice. And what's your plan and idea here? I think I know what it is, and I don't like that much for it. I'm wondering if it goes all the way down. Oop. Very. Okay, there we go. What was that about? I was almost a little worried that they were gonna make the platforms appear and disappear. Fucking suck. Okay, so shit is appearing and reappearing. There's gonna be a battle up here or something, isn't there? That's my guess. It's big and open. Let's take you out, buddy. Oh, we completed the hunting challenge? Cool. Is that it? There's gonna be more, isn't there? Guess what, buddy? I'm gonna fuck you up. Here. Gonna take you out too. There we go. Anybody else? There you are. Oh, I fucked you up too. You gonna change your affinity or no? I'm gonna for you. Wow. They're probably gonna ramp up the difficulty of the battles as we make our way through here, though. I see what they want me to do. No! No! You weren't supposed to do that! Suck. Alright, so I gotta jump around it. Oh, fuck you! No! No! It sucks. Fuck you, Victor. There we go. Oh, shit! There we go. Damn. So it's gonna... I'm glad it has some... in checkpoints, but still. You go all the way up to the edge? I think it does. Kinda sucks. And there we go. Can't checkpoint me there, that would've been nice. Oh! Oh, fuck you! Hopefully it checkpointed me on that little tiny platform. Damn it. Okay. Shit, fuck you, asshole. I can't remember if I made it through last time or not. No, shit. Damn, okay. No, why did I get so... I got way too close up to that one. Damn, okay. Fuck you, Victor. No! Damn it! Fuck! I guess at least checkpoints are right there. Way too much fail. Way too much fail there. Okay. No! I made it. Okay, now we just need to... What the motherfucker? Damn it! We destroyed Victor, though. My guess is that he's really more of a pro... Shit. I'm getting a little too anxious. I gotta be a little patient. Maybe I should shut up and concentrate, and then fail some violence. Here we go. Oh. There we go. I wasn't paying attention to that, so I didn't see the space varies as, you know, they roll around and such. And there we go, we're almost to the end of this area. Hey buddy, guess what? Gonna destroy you. Nice. Gotta stay on doing that. Okay, what are you doing? Are we destroying it or what? There we go, let's get that instant extract. I'll take it. Alright, what's up? Who else wants to get destroyed? There you are. Let's keep fucking you up. There we go. No! Jump! Ah, fuck. Here we go. Nice. Let's keep fucking them up, why don't we? Oh, it's the ones I don't think I can destroy. Or they're still around here. Oh, there we go. Let's do this. Fuck you. You gonna go over there and fight him or what, dude? Come on, go destroy him. There we go. As long as nobody else spawns up on me. And there we go. There we go. Nice, that's it. Glad he was a fucking wimp-ass pushover. Looks like we're getting to the end of this area, because I can see the end of this area in sight. But I think there's quite a few... Oh, shit. I didn't even notice that they were doing that thing until... fuck. Yeah, this is kind of... There we go. Let's do this. Hey, I don't... There we go, nice. Okay, what's the plan? There we go. Checkpoint on this little plat. Wow, this is. There we go. You can checkpoint over on this platform too. There we go. Whoa! Almost thought I wasn't gonna make it. There we go. It's very nice. I'll take that. What's it look like? You really still talking shit up there, buddy? No, I didn't want to go to the lobby. Why did I do that? Oh! I think I know. So, each of those things that, like, we saw in the tower lobby, is, I guess, what we're gonna call them, goes to a different floor. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 floors. So I'm gonna go right back to the where I was and continue up. I wasn't sure if that was... You better not tell me that. You better tell me we're going to where we just came from. That's what you better fucking tell me when you get there. Otherwise, that's gonna fucking... Okay, looks like we went to the... Right where we left off. Okay, where's all these logs that I was reading about? Because I was reading that there was gonna be a bunch of logs. Where the fuck are these logs? Yeah, I was looking into it, like, collecting all the logs, but then at point, the remaining logs are all in the tower. So, floor 2. I think I meet and exceed the requirements. 25 core, level 22. Let's go. Hopefully it's not too tedious. The last area kinda sucked. You're excited to go through, aren't you, buddy? Glad you are a Corvot that is still loyal to human beings. Floor 2. I'm not looking forward to this. It's mostly gonna be some dumbass bullshit. Fucking platforming bullshit, ain't it? That's my bet. And as we ascend the tower, it's going to gradually get more tedious. That's my bet. Still no fucking, what are we... I'm wondering, can I go over here? There might be some over here. No. Okay, maybe not. I guess. Floor 2. I really don't want to do more tedious platforming. I prefer battling. There we go. Nice. So what's it look like now? Oh, damn it. I thought I would have made it. I guess not. Oh. Okay, let's keep going. Let me see. I think... Of course. Okay. Of course. Okay, at least, I guess, all the fails and the checkpoints are right here. So... Okay, there we go. That's better. You can checkpoint me right here. So what's it look like to the next one? Okay. What about that other one right there in the middle? There we go. What's it look like? There we go. I like checkpoints. The checkpoints ain't too badly placed in here. I know a couple of them have been badly placed. This one, so far, they're not doing too bad about it. I guess maybe they do have an idea that some of their shit ain't exactly fun. And it's like tedious to make their way through, which is, of course, that's how they... Oh, I gotta switch my affinity now. Oh, let's do an instant extract. I like to do that when possible. Yeah, fuck him up, buddy. There we go. Sweet. Oh, that buddy was up. That asshole was all the way up there. Who else? Oh, I didn't even see there was a Venture. Jeez. Guess what? I didn't even see if he changed his affinity, but it looks yellow to me. Oh, damn. Let's do an instant extract. Oh, where'd they go? Oh, they're over here. I got turned around. Let's keep fucking them up. There we go, what's up? One. I think they were spawning out of that thing. Let's do an instant. Is that it? Oh, I didn't even see you spawned over here, buddy. There we go. I don't even think I hit him with that last one. Oh, what the fuck? We had another one over here? I could have done an instant extract on that one as well. Okay, what's up? We done? Oh, okay. How about let's do this as well? You're gonna throw your most formidable guy at me, but then, like, I can just instant extract him, so I'll take that. So, let me see. We came from... I think we came from this direction. And now we just have to make our way this way. Like, it appears. So, I hope that's true. It's obviously not gonna be a short distance, I guess it is. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you fucker!
Okay, so that last one that I just went through... There we go. Nice. So what's the next one look like? I can't even fucking tell. I think... There we go, nice. Hey, that wasn't too bad. Not too bad at all. Hopefully there's just like another battle up here. I don't like the platforming bullshit. That shit's annoying. Now this one's gonna be even worse, isn't it? I'm trying to see. It looks like... Okay, I see what you wanna do. Alright. Oh, I fell way down. I fell down too far. Damn it. Okay. I think the plan is to... What the? Aw, that was bullshit. Okay, I guess I had used my dash after that one. That sucked. I need to be more prepared. So I need to... Aw, damn. Okay, let me... I definitely probably best bet to go through this one, but it still sucks. Thank you. Here we go. Alright, what's it look like? There we go. Ah, this bullshit again. And they both fucking move. Okay. So the plan is... Oh, I made it. Okay. But I still have like 10 more fucking platforms to go through and... Oh, okay. Ah! Damn it, I'm gonna have to go through both of them without falling. Okay. There we go. Okay, what's the plan? Ah, shit. I really need to get it. Let me see. What's... Okay. Damn it. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this platformy bullshit. I've never really been a big fan of tedious... Oh, I didn't think I was gonna get that. So it looks like... There we go, nice. And then after we do this, we're gonna have a battle. Let's fuck them all up. There we go. What's the plan, buddy? I see we have a bunch of- Whoa, fuck you! Whoa, hey. Alright, what's the big idea? Let's do an instant extract over here. Let me get some of this crap. Alright, buddy. You think you're funny, don't you? Let's do this. Here we go. There we go. Oh, where the fuck did you come from, buddy? There we go. There's more of them. Let's do something like this. Here we go. Oh shit. Oh, you're this color now? Apparently there's a green one right by me. Whoa. What the fuck? That's bullshit. Those things that keep popping up and down, those things are bullshit. Okay, I was cool with the rest of it, but that was bullshit. Can I destroy those? I don't know. I can't tell if I can. That sucks. I can't instant extract any of them. There we go. And let's do this one. Let's do an instant extract. Alright, what's next? Can I hit any of them? They're really fucking good. What the fuck? I didn't think I could fall down. Okay, I didn't think I could fall down. Oh, but they still spawned me. Okay, I can do that. That's probably... You know what? I think... I'm just gonna do that. Run around. Destroy some of them like that. There. Alright. You go take care of that dude. Oh. Damn it! I really wanted to. Okay. Fuck. There we go. Really, at least fucking move around here. Here we go. Can we destroy the rest of these guys? Let's get those. Come on. That's better. Okay, that was a little intense, but after I took those things down, then it wasn't in- Oh, I thought we had them all. There we go. Okay, that'll do it. That's good, that works. Okay, let's proceed this way. It did checkpoint after that, right? It better have. Ah, yes, of course, we still gotta deal with bullshit, even before we get over there, and we're almost over to the next part. So, what's the plan? What's it look like? So, it looks like the one that I am supposed to land on. Oh, that's terrible. How the fuck? I think I know how the fuck, but still, what the fuck? Okay. So at least... Let's get over here on this platform. I'm trying to... imagine... Okay, alright, we can do that. I thought that was gonna be even worse. But obviously it wasn't, so I'm okay with that. We got a checkpoint right here. There we go. Woo! Okay, here goes one of them I was looking for. 240.
I don't know when my tube began to fail. It must have been years ago. My mind remained in stasis, but my body... When the failsafes finally woke me up, my first thought was to call for Victor. It didn't take long for him to track my emergency beacon. When I saw him... I knew something even more horrible had happened. Victor's core. It has turned black. I've never seen anything like it. His voice. He asked me, did I still believe in Far Eden? Did I think that humans and Korbots could build a world together? Before I could even answer, he told me. There can be no Far Eden without trust. And you cannot trust any human. Not even me. I asked him, what about the mandate ships? The other crew still sleeping in their crawlers. Victor looked at me with his gold, black eyes and said, I will do whatever is necessary to protect Far Eden. My God. What have I done?
I don't even know why it doesn't show subtitles, though. Yeah, okay, so now we have this area unlocked. What are we doing? 44 minutes?
Prime Corps, here we come.
So we have two down, three more to go, it seems. So let's make our way this way. Floor 3. I think we meet the requirements. 69 cores and required for the 30, and I'm level 24, so let's go. I'm a little disappointed that they're not giving us more prismatic cores as we make our way through here, though. It'd be nice if they gave us a bunch more. Like, that's really too much to ask for. Floor 3. I'm not looking forward to this. I'm not a big fan of platform. Platform. It's bullshit. I'll take the battles. I'll take some of the arena type battles. I can deal with those. I'm not too terrible with those. I'm just checking out, seeing what else is around here. Nothing. Wow, they really don't. So I think there's just like a lot of audio logs around here, because like the rest of them were just like in this area on the floors or whatever I remember. And okay, so what's the big idea? What's the plan? Land on one of them. Good. Oh. There we go. What's the plan? Trying to see what they want us to do for the next one. Because it really doesn't even feel like I'm moving or seem like I'm moving. So okay. There we go. Okay, they do move pretty quickly. So there we go. Made it. So what's the plan? Oh shit. Damn. That made me a little bit worried. I knew there was gonna be platforms like that, though. If not sooner than later, they were gonna have platforms just like that. They would have been on some bullshit. Now they're gonna gradually ramp up the difficulty of the arena type battles, so hopefully they stay within a manageable difficulty. Challenging, cool, manageable, better. I don't know if it has any affinity, so we'll just do this. Whoa, didn't see you coming out of. Maybe it does have a. There we go. Yeah, y'all could just group together. That'd be. Whoa! Hey! Let's do this. Oh, I couldn't tell. I almost thought that they changed their difficulty. Do an instant extract. There we go. This. Nice. What's their affinity? Blue? We'll make use of that then. There we go. Are we done? Can't go anywhere. Didn't know. Oh. So there was. Okay. Go. Nope. Damn it, you need to die. This shit's making me a little worried. Go. No! Come on. Are we done yet? Are you serious? Come on. Oh, okay. Well, we're done with the radiation part. That's good. Yeah, they're definitely like, yeah, we're gonna throw a bunch of bullshit at Shell now. Let's get that instant extract working out. Oh, what do we got here? Another big ass bad guy. Let's do some of that. There we go. Let's go over here and fuck up this dude, why don't we? There we go. Good job. Alright, what's up? We done? No? What else? Oh, again? Are you serious? Are you serious? Come on, let's just get this over with, why don't we? Come on. Let's get a bunch of instant extracts, I would like that. There we go. Oh shit. No, you weren't supposed to hit me. Oh, what the fuck? There we go. What else? Where'd they go? Oh, come on. Nice. Okay. Well, that wasn't too difficult. A little bit challenging. Not too difficult, though. I like it when it's just not too difficult. Like, where the challenge is just right. I'm cool with that. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? So it looks like the plan is to go around here like this. Okay. Oh, am I gonna be able to make it? Okay, there we go. And there we go. Cool. You know, that wasn't too bad. A little bit annoying. Okay, fuck you. Asshole. Okay. Let's see what the... Okay. That one ends early, so the best bet is... Okay, I see what the... There we go. Whoa, I almost thought I wasn't gonna make it. Glad we did. And it looks like we have another arena type of battle to do up here. Seem too excited for it. I'd be like, did say I was excited for it. I'm more excited just to finish the damn game than I am to engage in another battle. Let's see where. I'm trying to see where it looks like the end of the area is right there. It's like it's the end of the area because we came from where? Did we come over there? No. That doesn't look like an entry way to the area. Can't tell. I'm not even paying attention. This looks like the exit though. Unless it's over there. Yeah, it's over there. So it looked like we started out over here, going around over here, gonna do this, and then proceed going that way. So there we go. Let's do this. Okay, I wanted to end it. Because I want to do this. Oh shit, fuck you. Let's do this. What happened to the instant extract? That's what I want to do. What the fuck? Okay, that's better. Here we go. Get in there, Duncan, and fuck him up. Thank you. There's this over here, okay. Gotta fuck up this guy too. Let's fuck this guy. I'm gonna... Oh, I thought I was gonna fly right into one of them. There we go. Fuck your shield, buddy. There we go. Oh! Let's do this. There we go. That fucks him up. Alright, let's do this. What are you doing, Duncan? You're supposed to fuck these guys up. What the fuck? Okay, there we go. Oh, come on! There we go. Let's go. What else? Just get my health up, and then you can go ahead and spawn some more guys for all I care. Just let my health get maxed first. There we go. Fuck him up! Damn it! I dashed! What's going- Oh, shit! I didn't even see Duncan was down. Like, I didn't realize what that was until, like, I noticed that he was down. Until he didn't have any health. Okay, so that's what that means. Okay. Okay. Well, that still sucked. Let's do this. There we go. Let's get an instant extract on that ass of yours. Okay. Let's do this as well. Let's fuck you, buddy. There we go. Y'all could keep all the guys and assholes yourselves, though. It'd be appreciated right now. Okay, what's up? There we go. Oh, we got him? Did we destroy him? Good. Here we go. Let's keep destroying you guys. There we go. Let's fuck him up. Sweet. Let's do an instant extract on that ass. Anybody else? There's floaty guys ain't around here? Okay. I can't tell, he's orange though. So my guess is that he's... I don't know the idea what we do there. There we go. Whoa, hey! There we go. There we go. Yep, let's keep fucking him up. Oh, he's yellow now. Then let's do this. I don't think. Nice. Let's keep doing this. Let's get an instant extract. Let's get that guy over with. Oh, and that's done with the battles, it looks like. Cool. I'll take it. There we go. That wasn't too difficult. Tedious, not too difficult, though. Okay, what's the... I'm trying to think what the thing looks like. Like, what they're trying to do with this area. Cool. Where are we going though. Wow, I still got a distance to go. I'm not looking forward to it. Okay. Ah, shit, I really needed to dash from that platform and jump. Obviously didn't work out that way, so... There we go. Alright, that's better. And this is probably going to be the last arena battle for this floor. And then we'll have more platforming bullshit to deal with on our way over there. So. Alright, what's the idea? There we go. Here we go, come on. Oh shit! Let's get that in its instant extract. What the fuck? Fuck you, buddy. Let's do that. Alright, what else? Oh shit, okay. Oh, let's get that instant extract. That'll save a little bit of trouble. Okay. I'm gonna get some of this materials. There we go. Get in there, Mac. Fuck him up. There we go. Come on. Oh, he's non-affinity again, whatever green is. There we go. Oh, shit! Oh, I didn't even realize he was dead. It would be nice if there was some sort of indicator. There we go. I guess we can instant extract. It'd be nice if that showed up sooner, though. Damn it, I was hoping that was gonna be it. Here we go, buddy. Let's fuck you up. Here we go. Let's just destroy you, dude. Can you do that? Here we go. Oh, of course. Right when I'm trying to... Oh, what the fuck? Alright, what's up? Category complete. You have completed all of the hunting challenges in this category. Completing... challenges were roared. Completed all hunting challenges in one category. Okay, that's... really didn't need to interrupt battle about that. That'd have been... tedious. Whoa, hey! Don't land on me, that's not very... polite. There we go. Can we fuck him up? There we go. Oh, let's get an instant extract out here. What's that look like? One of these guys right here? Come on. Shit. Okay, there we go. Not just you, buddy. Almost got you. It'd be nice if this would be it. But I have a feeling they still want to throw like one more asshole at me. No? No more waves, no more assholes. Okay, why you still got the radiation on me? Oh, you're gonna be on some bullshit now, aren't you? Okay. Alright, what's the plan? Got me a little quick save right there. Checkpoint. I'll take it, so... Okay, I see what the plan is. Once it starts to fade out... Then we dash off the platform. I think I fucked that up. Nope, I didn't. I could still dash again. And there we go. Cool. I don't know. Oh, damn it. I didn't even pay attention that far ahead to see where things happen, so. Oh shit. Damn. There we go. Very nice. So it's gonna be. At least we got a checkpoint right here. So what's the plan? Damn it! This is gonna take a few tries, ain't it? You know, I think in between one of these floors, I'm gonna have to take a break. Damn! Okay, there we go. Got that. Good. Oh, look at... they're not. I'm gonna be making it to four, I think, and I hope...
Gotta say, we're getting pretty good at this.
I didn't really want to get pretty good at it. So... Yeah. So I'm pretty sure we're going on to floor 4, and I fucking hope so. Yep, floor 4. 69 prismatic cores out of 35. Yeah, I think we have enough. 26 requirements. There we go. Hopefully I'm high enough for the requirement. I don't know what the requirements for the floors went up to. Fuck, if I really do have to, like, take a break right before the last floor just to fucking level up, that would suck. But that shouldn't, we shouldn't have to do that. We better not fucking have to do that. So. Let me see, we're making our way through here. I'm trying to see if they have more logs. Views now, because they kept saying we had all kinds of audio logs in the last areas, and I only saw like one the whole fucking time. I'm pretty sure there's at least one on every floor, but I know there's like, see?
I guess this is how it feels to be the last human being on Earth. The radio, the TV, the internet, most communication channels are down. Which isn't all bad. At least there are no more internet trolls to worry about. The truth is, Jewel, I had to call in my last favor with the Mandate comms team to get this message to you.
Oh, and it interrupted the thing. Damn it. I was hoping it was gonna continue. Okay, cool. I was a little afraid I fucked up those jumps. And we have another arena area to go to. So what's it look like? Where do they want me to proceed now? Because we have this right here. So where do they want me to go now? Over there? That's what it looks like. Right over there. Better fucking go over there. I think. I mean, I could be wrong, but it kind of looks like it'd be nice if it was like a really short area. Shadows would be nice. Fucking like that. Oh, I didn't even see the guy was up there. Oh, hey! Oh, we got some guys out here, huh? Oh, destroyed him already? Good. I'm glad. There we go. Sweet. At least stun him. There we go, let's get that instant extract happening. Really? Inventory full? Are you serious? You suck. You suck. Inventory is not supposed to be full. You know what? I think. If that's how it is, I'm gonna have to make a quick run. Hopefully quick run. After this to empty my inventory at the crawler. Hopefully they don't give me like way too much crap. I want to be able to get rid of all the crap. Wow, oh wait, wow, wait? Are you serious? I'm full on first? I think that's what it's saying. And I'm full on core stuff. Here we go. There we go. Who is Duncan? Is 26. Good. Oh, I ran right into the wall and that stunned me. Oh, did it change its affinity? I think it did. Guess what? That's not gonna save your ass, asshole. Let's get that. Oh, yep. That looks like it. That's the way they want us to go. So. Hopefully it's just a straight shot over there. Oh, it looks like it's at like the... Looks like we're gonna be approaching it. Okay, they're gonna still make us go all kinds of annoying distance places. It'd be nice if like the final part was just like really fucking easy. Like, yeah, you already dealt with the worst of it. I needed to do the dash. Okay. There we go. I'll take that. Okay, but we're gonna have another arena battle right here. Alright. It'd have been nice if it was a straight shot, but it's definitely not a straight shot because it looks like we are going to go around and then go over here. So we have at least probably two arena battles to go through, it looks like. Oh, I thought it was going to go all the way out. I guess not. Ah, shit. My bad. Okay, I needed a dash. That's what I needed. Well, that's what I needed to do. Oh, it goes right in the middle? Okay. Shit. Here we go. So what's it look like? Cool, I'm glad the checkpoint's right here. That wasn't too bad. I don't think it goes all the way down, so I'm just gonna... Cool. Okay. And I don't think it disappears, does it? That one looks like it does go all the way down. Okay. Cool. Okay. Oh, this one, this part's gonna be easy then. Hopefully. Alright, here we go. I don't know about the next part. That part was a little easy. Okay, so what's the pattern look like? I see. I see. Okay, that wasn't too difficult. I'm cool with that. It'd be nice if it was just like all simple ass platforming. Like, I'm tired of like some tedious bullshit. Really, I'm tired. Alright, so what's it look like? Oh. Okay. So, what are we doing? Okay. Okay, I see. That's cool. I'm cool with whatever you want. Oh. Okay, so what's the plan here? Okay. So when it comes back over here, shoot this one. Damn. Cool. Okay, that's good. That wasn't too bad. That wasn't as bad as it could have been. Oops. Well, I don't know why I said oops, but it looks like after this one, then we're gonna make a turn to go this way, and then we'll probably just have a bunch of annoying platforming bullshit. It would be nice. Yeah. Really, the only difficulty that they're gonna throw at us now will be... Oh shit, where the fuck did you come from, buddy? If the only annoying bullshit platforming they gotta throw at us is like simple shit. Here, fuck you, buddy. I think I bumped into it. I didn't want to do that. There we go. Okay, why did I... Oh, I see you over there, asshole. Let's do this. Damn it. Well, I didn't know you could get full on red cores. That sucked. Hey, guess what, asshole? You can do a little bit of this. There we go. Oh. What the fuck? Oh! Okay. Let's do this guy. Oh shit. Oh fuck. What the fuck? Alright, there you go, buddy. Then extract. I think I might have. I think he's fighting, but I don't see. No! Shit! Fuck you! There we go. Let's get an instant extract. I'm targeting the guy with. What's up? I don't like those things. So you can destroy them. It's yours. There we go. What's up, asshole? They even close for 6 seconds. Feather. It's an extract. Get out. with that? Okay, cool. Alright, let's pump. It'd still be nice if they gave us more prismatic cores as we made our way through here. I would like that. Alright, what's the plan? Okay. I wasn't sure if you were gonna... Okay, I see what you want to do. I can manage that. Okay. There we go. And they're either going to have an Abernina battle on our way over here, or a bunch of platforming bullshit, which I see what it is. Bullshit. Of course, if there wasn't no bullshit, they would greatly disappoint us. Oh, I think I fucked up. Oh, I fucked up. But I thought I fucked up because I accidentally used and wasted like one of my boosts. But I didn't. So there we go. So, oh shit. Damn, okay. Be nice if you could actually hang off the platform. I guess it doesn't work like that. So, okay. So the plan is, as that makes its way back, I have to just stay with it. Oh, motherfucker! Oh! Okay, so I needed to jump over it, I guess. Well, at least we figured that out. Let's see though, come back over here. Oh, as soon as it gets down there, then it quickly... Oh shit! I didn't go quickly enough. Didn't move fast. Okay. I guess at least the checkpoint... Terrible places, but still, it's all... There we go. No audio logs over here? Y'all stingy with damn audio logs. What the fuck? You're still talking shit, buddy? Almost done. I thought we destroyed Victor, but I almost have a feeling that he is like the computer system, not just like that one Corbot we destroyed. I think he is, in fact, like the computer system we're trying to destroy in here.
One more floor. Let's do this, guys.
But...
You know what?
I want to use this, but I know it's immediately gonna... So... I'm gonna go back to the... So I... Oh, okay, so I was in the right place. I almost didn't think I was. Floor 5. Yeah, because I was a little worried there, because I was like, wait, it only takes me up to the 4th floor. Yeah, so I think I'm just going to edit out all the portion that I did. Wait, no, did I come up here? I think I might have actually came into 5th floor. Okay, so here we are, floor 5. If you say so, buddy. Yeah, I went and teleported back to my crawler, and then like I came back. I was like, oh, why doesn't it display? Why doesn't it let me go to floor 5? Let me see. There we go. So hopefully the remaining portion isn't too difficult at all. So let me see, where's the... I don't see the exit place. There we go. What's it look like? I think I know what it looks like. There we go. All right. I want to look around to see where it looks like they want us to go, though. I have a feeling that we're going to go end up going like somewhere around the back of it. Maybe. Unless we see... Oh. Oh, no. Maybe. Okay. I suppose we'll find out though, huh? There we go. Oh shit. Oh wait, is it a straight shot? Yo, if it is, that's cool. I'll take it. It is. No bullshit. I don't. Cool. Let me see. What's it look like? There we go. Oh, okay. That's cool. Checkpoint right there. I hope it's literally a straight shot. Oh, no, it's not. Because we're coming at it from the side. So we're going to end up detouring around that and then going over there. Probably have two of these arena type of battle. Here we go. Get in there and wreck shit, buddy. Fuck him up. What are you doing? No! Escape! Run away! Oh, and they appear and reappear. Okay, so there's like... I can't really just huddle down somewhere. Come on, I boosted your attack. You shouldn't fuck up these guys, like, without effort. Wait, did I just have an instant extract? Let me get that instant extract. There we go. Come on, let's fuck him up, buddy. Come on, Duncan. Nice. Let's do this. Oh, did I just have another instant extract, but I couldn't... So you can't hit instant extracts when you're jumping and you're dashing. Okay. Dashing fellow too. I would like to think. Instant extract. Been missing him. What else? I see you over there. I already had it charged up, so fuck it, I'll go ahead and use it on this guy. Oh, I think I had an instant extract that I missed on him, but we'll use it on that guy. Ouch. Isn't that cool? Unacceptable. So. What's up? Oh, what the fuck? Are you serious? Oh, okay. Oh, bullshit. But why aren't we locking onto this guy? Oh, what the fuck happened to all my health? There we go. Up him up, Duncan. Let's get that instant extract. Whoa, that's it? That's it? Oh, I see that there. Fuck you. Hope we can destroy those. Looks like it's just flying away. I think it's out of range. Okay, well that looks like that's it for now. Let's go this way. I didn't even need to destroy that thing, but I tried. So just a couple of Reno battles in a row. But it's probably not gonna be. So the plan is... Okay, I see what the plan is. There we go. Alright, what's up? What does it look like? Okay. I see you. We should be able to manage this. I hope. I don't know what it's gonna look like after this, though. Oh, shit. Damn it! Shit. Fuck. Whoa. Okay. Damn. Okay, looks like I can at least... Oh, wow, they want me to make it all the way over there without fucking up at either of these parts? Shit. Oh. Damn. Fuck you and die. Okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. Oh, we did have a checkpoint here? Okay. Cool. Oh no! Whoa, whoa, that was not... That kind of sucked. Okay. Let's go right over here. And as we make our way up over here... What's it look like? So, we're gonna probably, hopefully, there, and then that'll be it. That'd be nice. Hey, buddy. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? What the fuck? There we go, good job, Seth. Oh, what is the... We didn't finish all the things, though. Let's do that. Here we go. Alright, what's it look like? Let's do this. Very good. Hey, asshole. Let's get an instant extract on that ass. Very good. Destroy him as well. That's always good. Whoa. Shit. Let's get an instant extract. Alright, what's up? Where are you? Here we go. I don't know if there's another one around here, but I was leaving myself vulnerable. Okay, here we go. Let's get this last guy. Wow, that's it? Cool. I'll take it. That wasn't too bad. I'm cool with that one. Alright, what's the plan look like? I'm not sure if I like your plan, okay? I can just do this thing. I'm cool with jumping over things. This one is at least kind of predictable about what you want me to do. Oh, and this one moves. Okay, that's... Come on. There we go. Cool. I'm good with that. Okay. Or we might have another arena battle. I think we do. How things are going? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we do. No! Damn it! Okay. No, you! That dude is an asshole. Ah, shit. Oh, what the fuck was that? That was horrible. Okay, let me get that one down. Ah, shit. That sucks. Now I'm kind of distracted about this shit going on in the background. I'm a little worried that they're going to try to interrupt me, but I don't think they will. Okay. Oh, bullshit. That was bullshit. Okay. No! You were... Okay. Yeah, I fucked that one up. I'm distracted about background things. Okay, it stops right here. Good. Okay, looks like the thing is... Oh. Okay. Oh, no, that was bullshit. No, that was... Okay, so pretty much as soon as I get on that little platform, I gotta jump around. Okay. At least that's kind of predictable. Why did I just do that? Jump once. No. Okay. Oh no. Damn it. Okay.
Nope, I fucked that up on purpose. Totally on purpose.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this platforming shit. I like sci-fi shit like this. Not too big a fan of the bullshit platforming they got. You know, I've actually been kind of anxious to start playing Mass Effect 3. Not Mass Effect 3, but Just Mass Effect, period. I'm gonna play through the whole fucking series. Like, I have the three games, and I'd love to play them before Andromeda comes out. I don't think that's gonna happen, though. Okay, let's get through this part. Hey, buddy. Here we go. Here we go. Let's fuck them all up. Wow, you fucked up the other guy pretty quickly. I don't think we can destroy those things. There we go. Oh, it's Blue Infinity now. Affinity. Come on. I don't know what purple is susceptible to. Oh. No, I don't want to. Okay. I thought we actually had a. There we go. Let's do this.
Duncan, take him out.
Yeah, fuck him up, Duncan. Come on, Duncan, let's fuck him up. Cool. I don't like these things. No, fuck those things. I don't know how to destroy them, so I don't like them even. I like them even less. They keep fucking up my lock, too. Oh, now he's yellow? Oh, he's yellow now? There we go. Let's do this. I haven't seen that happen often enough during this battle. Oh, but fuck that one up. Hey, buddy. What happened? I thought I hit him. Whoa. Cool. Now if only those things would fuck off. I can collect the rest of these at least. That'd be convenient. I really don't like those things. They fucking suck and they don't make it very clear if or how you can destroy them. Are they floating away now? Oh, they're just like hovering around together in like groups. Okay. Well, I'm gonna guess we have a little bit tedious bullshit platforming shit to deal with, and then looks like we'll be. Okay, I think I see what they want us to do. Okay. There we go. So the plan is going to be dash off. There we go. Whoa, what the fuck is that shit? There we go. So, I don't like this. I don't like this. This isn't very clear what the fuck to do. At least if we can make it to that little platform over there, we'll be okay. Okay. Made it. But now we have to make it to the spinny, rotating ones. Oh, damn. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Let's do it.
Ah, okay. I get it. Okay, I think I get it. Either way. Oh, we made it. Oh shit. Shit. Cool. Now I can travel to this room from the E Tower lobby. Good.
Yes! Top of the tower. We did it.
And now we have some sort of bullshit boss battle, don't we?
You're right. The storms are even worse up here. I don't know how much more this tower can take.
Okay. Here we go. I meet their requirements. 69 out of 45 prismatic cores. I think I got that. Level 28. I didn't even know exceeded level 25, but I'll take level 28. Let's go. I still would have liked it if they gave us 6 more prismatic cores, though. That'd have been nice.
Right.
Then I could hit up that blast, require 75 prismatic cores, and then I could be like, yeah, I'm done. Okay, Eden Tower. Alright, so I'm gonna guess we're just arena boss battle. Oh, arena. Arena. An arena boss battle, and then hopefully that's it. Hopefully we're done after that.
Look, that must be the Prime Core. Let's get it powered up, quick.
No, I'm gonna take my time and look around first. It definitely looks like we do have a battle in here. The fuck else does it look like they want to use this room for? This looks like the final room, period, too. Like, this is it. This place is... Is that supposed to be like that? Maybe. I'm sure if, like, the place was compromised with this exit. That's it. Okay. Oh, he wants to do this.
Come on! This has got to work! Happening.
You know, if anyone could set things right, I knew it.
Dad.
Oh, that was a good. Actually, it'd be nice if this was it. Like, no boss battle or anything. Uh-oh.
It can't be.
When I first breached this chamber, the prismatic portal scattered. But you have brought them all back to me.
Victory born.
Now it is the end of everything I recall. The end.
Where did he come from? Here we go. Oh, I thought we... There we go, come on. Can we destroy this guy now? Here we go, come on. What all do we gotta do?
Duncan, let him have it.
Fuck off, dude. Why is she being destroyed though? What the fuck? we go. What the fuck? Whoa, hey. Okay. Lock onto this guy. What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? I don't like those things. Damn it, it would've been nice if I could've hit him. Where are you, Duncan? Shit. Okay, I wanna go get those things. Okay, what are you doing now? Come on. Whoa, what the fuck? There we go. Oh. Rare achievement unlocked, 2% Journey's End, complete all story missions. So that's it? I hope so.
You did it, kiddo. You found the last P-Core and got the Prime Core back online.
Dad? Dad! What are you?
Memories. Parts of me that I hid in Mac and other cores in case something went wrong with the prismatic ones. In case I never made it off with.
No!
Okay, it's okay. Each time you fused a core, you were putting me back together. And now I'm here. Just not the way we planned. All right, everyone, settle down. Especially you, Julius. Gotta go. They need me. Far Eden needs you.
Don't, Dad! Don't leave me all alone!
You've never been alone, Julia. And you never will be.
There we go. That wasn't bad, I suppose. It wasn't that great, but it wasn't bad. It was okay. Armature Studio. So there we go. We got the ending. I'm glad to finally have it over with after having sleeping on it and having it on the back burner for a couple months. Now I'm kind of torn whether I just want to get rid of it now, or if I want to wait to see if they release anything worth playing in the DLC. I'm a little undecided about that right now. And at the same time, like, I really just want to start selling all my current gen games, because like anytime I get a new current gen game, they put that shit on sale like right after. And it's like, well, what's the point of buying that damn game? No fucking point, no. But, you know, I think it was decent. It was kind of half-baked. Severely half-baked. But, you know, I liked it to an extent. It was okay. It wasn't bad. By far, it was not bad. It just wasn't great. It could have been better. A lot better. But it definitely wasn't, like, as far as games go, yeah, wasn't spectacular, agreed. It left it half-baked. They released it, you know, incomplete. And, you know, that is kind of disappointing. But, you know, as far as the game itself goes, I mean, it's decent. It's like, not bad. It's not bad. It's like, I mean, if you have the time, it's like not as great as many other games we could be playing. Like, I rather would have just slept on this and played The Last Guardian instead. But it's okay. I'm okay. I really do want to play Last Guardian, though. Last Guardian or Final Fantasy 15, that would be cool to play. I don't know if or when I'll get around to playing those. Like, especially because I've been playing Final Fantasy Brave Exvius, but I've also been recently sleeping on... Well, I haven't been recently sleeping on it. I've been sleeping on Mobius Final Fantasy, which I'm just not really a big fan of. Really? Not really a big fan at all. Like, it's okay, right? It's okay. But I'm not really a big fan of Mobius Final Fantasy at all. I really haven't been playing it. So once the bridge video... I don't know that I'll have any new ones to follow up for quite some time for that. But, you know, I'm getting off track. So, you know, I like the idea that they had of this game, but the execution itself could have been a little better. Damn, this is getting fucking loud. The execution itself could have been a little better. Again, though, like, it was decent. It wasn't too bad. Could have been better. Like, I didn't hate it. It just, like, you know, was not, like, anything super amazing to write home about. And it was a little boring, too. You know, I think, at worst, it was decent, right? Worth a play if you do have the time for it. Really, I shouldn't have bothered playing this game. Like, I'm gonna have to be even more selective about the games I play because... I just don't have time for games like I used to. Like, and it kind of sucks too because if I play really crappy games, they might actually get decent views. Like, for example, what is it? What crappy game got good views? Oh, Death by Degrees. Like, that's on MF Command. That's my lead crappy. Gameplay video, like, that has the most views on my channel right now, and it's like not that great of a game either. So, like, am I supposed to just like play crappy games that I don't enjoy just to get some decent views? Like, I don't mind sometimes crappy games are actually like kind of like, hey, it was crappy, it was like so bad it was good. I don't know, but I have to really be more selective now because, like, I just want to try to stick to games that I enjoy a lot and just stick to those. Because, yeah, it's a little bit trying of my patience or what have you. You know, when... You know, you just only play crappy games, and I don't really want to just play crappy games for you. Like, I'm gonna play decent, cool, awesome games, but, like, they rarely ever get good views. Like, I'm sure Uncharted right now doesn't have views worth shit. And whatever other games I like to play. So, you know, it wasn't bad. As far as this game goes, it wasn't bad. Okay? It could have been better. Could have been much better. It could have been much worse. I mean, we've played worse. But it also sucks. Like, I want to play new games on release, but they're also not worth the money because it sells off. Is that who is supposed to do the voice actor? Erica Soto was the voice of Jewel. Okay. I need to hit up Gold Tooth Creative Agency. So we can do like some voice acting. I can get a job doing voice acting. Mostly just for like, I can do the voice acting for like erotica. I was gonna do an example, but.
The color of the extractor line communicates how and when to pull out. It said pull on something, but I'm just bullshitting right now.
So, what's up?
Jewel, it's Kai. Do you read me? I made it beyond the storms. I'm alright. And you won't believe what I found.
What'd you find, buddy? Are you serious? Yo, now, are they really leaving it open for a cliffhanger? Well, that wasn't really a cliffhanger. It seemed like they were really leaving it open, so they had something more to do. Which maybe that's what I'm a little concerned about. Like, I want to get rid of the game, but is there actually going to be, like, a extra crap to do when they do release new DLC? Because they're talking about releasing the tank finally. So is there going to be, like, extra storyline DLC? I don't know. So, anyway, you know, that's going to be it for my playthrough for now of ReCore. I don't know if I'm going to do more, but I will say if they do release more campaign, more dungeons to play or whatever in the DLC when they release it, they're saying early 2017, but by early 2017 I'm going to estimate that it's going to be like within the first quarter of 2017 as a guess. They really should have just released the DLC with a fucking, especially after if all they're doing is releasing the tank button, that's it. So yeah, if there's more, I'll see you, and if not, well, see you elsewhere on my channel, right? So hopefully you enjoyed this enough to like and subscribe and drop some comments and share. Any and all the additional support is always very much appreciated. Every little bit helps out a lot. Obviously, I've not touched controller in a while. It's every little bit is always very much appreciated. It helps out a lot. And, you know, I want to thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. Thanks for keeping me company. And thank you for any, you know, likes and subscribes and comments and supports, and look forward to seeing you join me for more games on my channel, games on my other channel. Cool to see you elsewhere on YouTube. Yeah, thanks for joining me, thanks for watching, thanks for keeping me company. Look forward to seeing you around again very soon. Cool. Bye bye.